Hey there and welcome to another Dave Does video. And today we are starting off the challenge of the greatest song ever. And today we're checking out a song called Everybody Hurts by the band R.E.M. Now this is, as this is the first song, we are doing this as the benchmark score. So this is a song I know. It's actually a song I've suggested or put to myself to put in there so people can kind of get an idea of what the greatest song ever, in my opinion, of what it should be kind of aiming for. So there are four categories we're kind of set the target for, which is lyrical content, melody of the music and melody of the lyrics, sing-along ability. Now for that one is basically, it doesn't have to be a happy sing-along song, it just means that it hooks you and gets you either humming or singing along or engages you in some other way. And the fourth thing we're looking over is for crossover ability. So does it appeal to more than one genre of music? So they were kind of the four things I was looking for. So in kind of summary for those are, do the lyrics make sense? Do they have an emotional connection that makes you feel for the song? Musically, do you feel that the song engages with you? Because you can have an amazingly well-written lyric and the music sounds like complete garbage. So that's how it works. We're going to score it out of 100 for each and then get an average at the end. So that way I can kind of, rather than going, whereas we were doing 6.5, 6.75, 7, it came very easy. I'll be doing things like 67, 69, 84, stuff like that, which will make it a lot easier to kind of narrow it down when we're looking at the greatest scores. And it is going to change. This is my own personal opinion. So we're trying to see what I think would be the greatest song ever based on your recommendations. Wow, that was a long intro. Anyway, if you like the video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave the comments down below. Get involved with the challenges, including this one. If you want to support the channel, we've got the Patreon, we've got the priority video request, the Right Inside Craft Shop, and of course, we have Bandcamp for the band Nothing Gained. I've talked about the scoring already, the four scores. Let's do R.E.M. Everybody Hurts, and we'll do a summary at the end. Counting it in, 3, 2, 1, go. Musically, it's just very delicate.
Sometimes everything is wrong.
It's just that nice up and down motion kicking through.
Now it's time to sing along. When your day is night, hold on. Hold on. If you feel like letting go.
Because
everybody hurts. Take comfort in your friends.
Take comfort in your friends.
Everybody hurts. Don't throw your hand. Oh.
about an hour and a half ago. We've had no official explanation. Police estimate some 300 or 400 people. They just got out and walked. God. We've gotten confirmation. We cannot find anyone. I've never seen anything like this.
Okay, so R.E.M. Everybody Hurts. So the reason I kind of picked that particular song as a kind of guidance for me was I thought from a lyrical point of view, it's something people can definitely relate to. So whatever it might be in your life, it's sort of saying to you, as it says, everybody hurts. Take comfort in those around you. Get up, keep going. Don't do anything stupid, effectively. And I think sometimes people need to hear that, because you can get yourself into bad places. I've been in bad places, and I wouldn't say specifically this song helped, but it does kind of help me relate, and it's one of the ones, like, it's definitely a sing-along song, and it's one I still sing along in the car. Poor people who have to sit in the car with me. But what I would say around that is also that from a sing-along point of view, what it does struggle with is it's got a lot of variation on lyrics. It's not very repetitive, apart from the bit where it sings Everybody Hurts. It does change the following tagline each time, so it's not as instantaneous, but it does have a sing-along ability. I love the melody, the playing through, the up down through. So rather than just strumming, it's picking through each string and then back up again through the chord. So it's got a lovely little swing beat to it, which works really well. Crossover appeal, I'm not sure. I've scored that as a low because I think there'll be elements that are missing for it for certain genres. So I think there will be people that are into R&B that might get some of it, some of the vibe to it, but then we'll turn around and say it doesn't have enough of a vibe or a feel to it or a beat to it or something along those lines. They're going to be the death metalers that are not going to like it because it's not as doomy or gloomy, and so there is going to be elements of why, but I don't think it crosses over, so that will be its lower score for me. But there are going to be songs out there that are going to have a better score, but I thought I'd just give you a benchmark one to kind of get you guys started on it and then see what else you want to, what you guys can recommend. But if you want to get involved with that challenge, please, it's in the details down below in the description, so go check that out. And if you like the video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave the comments down below, and that of course is how Dave does it.